J-PAL's course on evaluating social programs is tailored to the needs of policymakers, practitioners, and researchers from NGOs, governments, and foundations from both the US and around the world. These organizations are seeking to understand if their programs are really making a difference.
Impact evaluation is a powerful tool to measure whether you are achieving your program's outcomes. Our Evaluating Social Programs course helps participants gain practical skills to help them design and evaluate the impact of their own programs. We've trained more than 2,000 leaders in the design and implementation of randomized evaluations.
J-PAL has an extraordinary track record globally here in the United States, and just being a thought leader in randomized control research studies. And from a practitioner's perspective, they can help us understand our impact and articulate our impact in a way that we can't.
Our 5-day course is conducted in person here on the MIT campus. Throughout the week, participants engage with coursework that's designed to help them build skills and apply learning at their own organizations. Researchers from J-PAL's network teach this course and come not only from nearby MIT and Harvard, but also from universities around the world.
Throughout the week, participants work with their cohort to complete group exercises, led by J-PAL staff, who have expertise in the design and implementation of randomized evaluation. Participants are joining a diverse group of peers from the US and around the world, who are all learning together.
Participants leave this program with a concrete framework. They understand why and when to conduct an impact evaluation, and the practical methods for evaluation design and implementation. And most importantly, they understand how evaluation results can inform their own programs and help them achieve greater impact.
So the most surprising thing about the program for me is that there's a lot of diversity here and you can learn from their experiences.
One of the things I'm going to take back is how we can be thoughtful in how we design our measures and who we work with. So the design both supports the needs of the researcher but takes into account the needs of the practitioners as well.
There are several things that I'll bring back to my organization having taken this course. The first one being around the importance of RCTs. So before, I didn't really understand what this meant or why it was necessary. Now knowing that, I'm able to kind of talk to and convince the people that I work with around the world on why this is an important way to actually evaluate. So having the knowledge and the wording and the narrative behind that will be an absolute game changer to the cities that I work with.
Join J-PAL for our next course on evaluating social programs. We look forward to equipping the next cohort of leaders with the skills they need to understand the impact of their programs and improve the lives of the people and communities they serve. I hope to see you soon.